Action.
What are we doing?
So today we have received our Wag Along Pet trailer from Lectric Bikes. We used to have a bigger trailer that was actually meant for two kids. It was a little big for the puppy because she's only 10 pounds. So we ordered the little specific pet trailer for Lectric Bikes directly from Lectric. Today we're going to open it up and we're going to put it together and take it for a test drive.
Cool.
As with the bikes, the packaging is usually fairly nice with Lectric products. Take a moment, look at the instructions, and see what we're supposed to do next. First step they said in the instructions was to, there's a crossbar in here that when you unfold it has to go up and then gets locked in here with a clip. You have to put this clip through the crossbar to hold it in place so that it doesn't fold up on your pet. Locks in here that hold the wheels in place. Snap. Another wheel. Then they have a couple of items they're saying are wheel guards that we're going to need to put on. For those, they give us some little tools to do. They're marked left and right inside on the bottoms. We're going to go ahead and get all those attached and then we'll get right back to it.
So what are you doing there?
Next step in the instructions is attaching the flag. So we will attach the flag. Take it out of the little package.
Okay, flag's there.
Now that we have our flag on, next step is attaching the tow bar. Looks like we need to do some bolting on of the tow bar down here. We will get it bolted in place and then we will get on to the next step. Okay, so what we've done now is we have got the front trailer hitch on there. It is a quick release, so you can take it off and store it inside for easy folding. And we put all the reflectors on. The fronts have little clears. We have red ones on the back. And next, we are going to mount the quick release hitch to the bicycle. And then we should be able to go for a ride.
Came over to Lake Perris Recreation Area for the day to check it out and check out our electric bikes with the trailer that we bought for the dog to make sure that it's going to work right for what we're trying to do while we camp and explore. So this is almost laughable. Last time we brought the bikes out, this bike was broken. The blue one here was broken. This time we bring the bikes out. Now, note, we have not tried the bikes yet. They may or may not be okay. But now the dog trailer, the valve stem is leaking.
Valve core loosened itself.
On a brand new trailer that's never even been used. It was fine at home, now it's not. Put it in a lower gear. Yeah. So this is Lake Perris. We came down to ride our bikes on the bike trails, which are over there. Thank you. thing is really not comfortable to ride.
No, the seat's kind of weird. You need a seat up or down, or?
It is up.
Okay.
Your legs are not in the right position.
No, that is another complaint about these bikes.
It's not comfortable. I can't describe it. I don't know if my feet are too far forward or too far back.
Yeah, I have seen that with some of the people. You're at the wrong angle, which is another reason why people change the handlebars and tilt them towards you so that you're sitting more upright.
Yeah.
Go, puppy, go! Oh boy. Oh boy, can't pedal that fast. How you doing? Trying to catch up with me again? You catch it up again?
What do you think about your ride, Miss Waffles? Are you having fun? You look happy in there. It almost flipped it over.
Are you okay back there?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, because you just pedal easy and it goes. Yeah, I didn't see it in time.
It almost flipped it over.
Are you okay back there?
You almost flipped her over.
Sorry, Miss Wolfie.
But it's almost like you should turn the throttle off and see
what's on. Yeah.
We're gonna see if we can take a little softer area here, Miss Waffy.
watch where you're going. Thank you.